Hey Zunker, cool video and all, but why does you playing Hypixel Skywars in VR matter? Well, I'm glad you asked. So basically, Hypixel is more of a corporation than an actual server team, so they're pretty businessy and focused on making money, and they realized VR wouldn't make them any money since anyone who would play Hypixel in VR already has a PC and is already playing Hypixel. So they decided that instead of making VR work, they would just block the main VR software and call it a day, which means no one has ever been able to play Hypixel Skywars in VR since VR is blocked. But basically, some people have made a different way to play Minecraft VR recently, and Hypixel hasn't blocked it yet, so I'm going to use it to be the first person to play Hypixel Skywars in VR, since Hypixel Skywars is basically the most popular Minecraft game ever. Also, before you start canceling me, Hypixel only blocked Vivecraft and not the program I'm using, so I'm not bypassing. Also, it's not against the rules since it doesn't give me an advantage and it just makes the game look better. Okay, intro done, enjoy the video. Also, it's funny because the number one server in the world tried to stop me from playing their game in VR, but I still did it. Like, that's probably the main reason why I'm doing this, actually.
Oh no, is someone playing VR on a Minecraft server they're not supposed to be playing VR on? Cause I am! Man, this lobby looks better in VR. I don't know why they don't have it enabled. You know, okay, look, as much as I would love to spend the whole video gloating over Hypixel, okay, we're actually here for a reason, okay? All these games, and only one matters. Where is it? Hold up. Warriors, Skyblock, where is it? Oh, Skywars, okay, bruh. There it is. Yep, this is the video. I'm the first person to ever do this. I'm the first person to come here and actually touch ground in Minecraft VR. This is history. Okay, but like I said, you're out here to watch me gloat. It's time to kill people. Okay, obligatory VR joke. It is really, it's so much cooler to actually like be here in the game. Like I'm in VR, like the game feels real, dude. And I already know I'm gonna get rushed by some tryhard because I'm slow and move very weirdly in VR. Like look, I have to click every single thing in because it's VR. I mean like, what am I gonna do? Shift click it in? Where's my shift button, huh? Show me the shift button. Hey, I'll take those items. I would've taken them, just saying. Dude, I'm scared. Oh my gosh, he's actually coming, dude. My first VR Skywars fight. Oh my gosh, I'm not gonna win. Okay, yeah, this is gonna take a bit getting used to. Okay, look guys, real quick, all right? I know every single person who's ever uploaded to YouTube has asked you to do this, okay? But liking and subscribing actually really does help with video performance, okay? If you appreciate the content, I would appreciate a like. And now you're thinking, well, okay, of course I can always just not like and keep watching the video. Counter argument, okay? Liking only takes 2 seconds, and then it's done. All right? Yeah. And here's another point. Okay, you can only like this video. You don't have to like any other videos. It can be just this one. Hold up. Yeah, bring it. I'm ready. I'm gonna crab on you, dude. I'm gonna strafe if I can hit you. Yeah. Okay, we're fighting. Oh, and I'm dead. All right. Oh man, dude, this is like that rush map. I'm gonna get rushed, guys. Fair warning, I don't play Skywars all the time, dude. And this is VR, too. It's harder than it looks. Oh, I forgot how to throw snowballs. Oh, my gosh. Woo! First VR Skywars kill! Man, I would feel bad if I were you right now. They don't know I'm in VR. Okay, look, we're gonna grab one more chest, okay, because I actually value being alive when I'm recording a video. And then we're gonna go to the middle, because you're here to watch me fail terribly at fighting people with crummy controllers and slow clicking speeds, because I am using a literal joystick and not a $150 gaming mouse. Oh my gosh, dude. Okay, I'm ready. You, right there, you're getting jumped. Okay, or you can run away. I don't blame you. I'd be scared about fighting someone in VR, too. Oh, getting him! No way, I'm actually getting him! No! Dude, it's harder than it looks! Plus, that guy had, like, full iron! How am I supposed to compete? Dude, I loot like a crippled elderly person, bro. Look at me try to, like... It's, like, taking me 10 years to loot in VR, bro. Someone get me some crutches. I don't know, I did this in Bed Wars, and they didn't seem to care. Better they didn't see the video. Which is another reason why you should like and subscribe, so the mods can see my video and get angry about it, and I can get banned from the largest Minecraft server on the planet. The goal is to win at least one match, okay? Which was the goal of the last video, and that did not work well. Where did you come from? What kid is that? What happened to this game? Yeah, apparently they like updated Skywars, and I had- Oh my gosh. Yeah, apparently they updated Skywars like after 2 years of not doing anything, and they just happened to do it right after I say they never upload Bed Wars. I mean, when was the last time they updated? Okay, literally Skywars, we're talking about like one of Hypixel's biggest games. When was the last time they updated that, huh? They just want me to look bad. It's like, wow, we really hate this Zunker guy for bypassing our VR ban and playing VR on our server, and we hate him so much, we're going to update the game we literally haven't touched in like literal years just to prove him wrong. Cause that's just how much we spite him. Dude, can I just point out how far behind I am compared to, you know, PC players? It'd have to be like a VR-only lobby for me to have a chance. That doesn't matter though, because I'm still going to... I was going to say try my hardest, but I don't think even then that would be good enough, bro. I'm going to perish, bro. I mean, probably why they blocked VR is for the VR player's benefit. We know you'll get smoked if you try it. So don't even bother. We'll block it for you, dude. You know, there's like a secret bridging technique that I argue you can only do in VR, which is where you can literally look up. And because my crosshair is pointing there, I can like look up and move it without having to look down. But that happens. That happens, dude. What did I do? By the way, guys, I do this for your enjoyment, not for any competitive advantage. So if any Hypixel players skip the little disclaimer in the beginning and they're like, wow, Zunker, you're cheating. Am I really? Oh my gosh, what am I doing? Hold up. Sword. No, sword. Dude, I can't even pull out my sword. Why is this banned? Oh, by the way, really quickly, okay? I know I already had a sellout moment, but the support on the last video was crazy, and I just actually want to say thank you guys so much. We literally shattered, like, a ton of records. I mean, I can't, like, 3,000 views, dude. Really? Thanks. I don't know why I got it. Like, I appreciate it, though. That wasn't the video I expected to get 3,000 views on. But thank you. I really appreciate it. Dude, I'm just looting for the armor at this point. Because, like, if I'm going to win... Okay, yeah, give me full leather, Hypixel. Really funny. You, I think I can take you, actually. Yeah, come get me. No, they got the PC clicking. Did I trade with them? No, they literally somehow survived. And now they're just gonna die to the third party. Yeah, that's great, dude. There's probably a better kit I could be running besides Ecologist. I just don't have it unlocked. Like, what, do you want me to play Fish Kit? I literally made a video about how bad that was. Yeah, I guess I could, like, get on the floor and start swimming around in VR, which is something you can do, by the way. Like, I can literally, like, the Fish Kit is actually OP. Oh no, look at me. I'm super quick. And I got like the omnidirectional control because I'm in VR. Wow, look at me spin around. You're terrified, aren't you? You're scared, right? It'd be better for the video if you were scared. Don't crouch at me. We're not here for friendship. You're here to die. Anybody else coming? I'm in my element here, bro. I would back up if I were you. Like, this is actually like, I feel dangerous, bro. Hold up, these are the last three players. Dude, can I win this? I'm ready for all of you, bro. I got the orange carpet on deck. The chests are refilled, but you guys are just gonna be the only ones benefiting from that. Maybe that's like the hole in my strategy. Maybe VR Fish Kit isn't as strong. So I will counter with the next best thing I know how to do. Blub, 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 I'm a fish. Blub, blub. Now I can title this video 18 plus fish roleplay. No, I'm kidding. Please don't demonetize me over that, YouTube. Wow, look at me go, bro. My boots broke! What? Really? That's such a weak kit then, dude. Okay, now I really have to fight you. No? Okay, hold up. Maybe... Oh, I messed up. This game doesn't want to give me a single break, does it? Oh, my... One more match. This is it. We can do this, people. Bottom of the ninth. I don't know what that means. This is it. This is the match. I'm gonna win this. I'm rushing. Yes. And I'm gonna get OP items quicker. So yeah, I'm in front of all of you people. The VR is finally paying off. You, Steve. I don't care about your stronger axe. This is the match. Let's go! Oh my gosh, hold up. Actually, this might be it. You, you're dead. I have to actually look where I'm bowing. Okay, wait, hold up. Yeah, Dream, you're here? Oh my gosh, he actually is. Dude, it's not letting me scroll. Hold up. Oh my gosh. Dude, die! Oh my gosh! Dude! Oh my gosh! Dude, this is so stressful. Dude. Yeah, you, come fight me. Come, no, actually, you fight me. No, hold up, I'm low on health. We're gonna, okay. I'm built Fortnite building. Oh my gosh, don't, no. How did he hit me? Okay, I gotta play this smart. He's up there. I'm down here. They are over there. That's three people. Hold up. Oh my gosh! No!